what's your name, Cougar Coach?
Karen Lee Potter.
Hi, Karen. I told you that I spent around 15, I really just became obsessed with the Potter.
That's good.
It just sounds like. Okay, so you help people get it right the second time around.
Yes. Yes,
you know, look.
I try to.
All women marry the first time for what? The guy's hot. I think
for the same thing you're saying. They want to find a provider for their family, and they want to find someone.
So it is about money.
It is about money. Who's going to be a good father?
Yeah.
The right thing to do, the right box to fit in.
So Miss Potter, so women marry the second time. Why? Is it then for love the second time?
I don't know if women necessarily have to get married the second time.
Uh-huh.
They can have a relationship, but I think women are becoming independent enough they don't need to get married.
Let's get back to the Cougar Coach. Why is it every time I'm having sex with a beautiful woman in my mind, Anchorman Rob Johnson comes in?
That wasn't a question I anticipated.
Could that be a late... Karen Lee Potter. Potter, not Pooter, and not Potter. Okay.
And my show is called Love Encore.
Love what?
Love Encore.
Love Encore?
Yes.
Oh, for the second time around?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm just saying, you know... I was sexually active at 15. There wasn't much to do where I grew up. We smoked weed, we listened to rock and roll, and we got it on.
Yeah.
And what I appreciate with a woman of your age, and certainly Lisa Lockwood, who's got a few years on you.
Oh, nice.
I appreciate that you girls, the hygiene. I really appreciate that.
I just wanted you to know something.
What's that?
Men are manscaping. Men are getting manzillion.
Lady, I do it. Let me tell you how much I'm into cleanliness, okay? I wear... underwear on my hands.
Right on.
So she likes to play dress up. Is that healthy to play dress up?
I think it is. It's very healthy.
Yeah?
Sure, okay. Why not?
So how about we play this, okay?
Okay.
I'll be the naughty radio host and you'll be the sex therapist that's breaking all the rules.
I would love to do that.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's be naughty and break rules.
What is a cougar coach?
I call myself the cougar coach because I think of cougars as strong, independent woman, knows what she wants.
I thought it was a feline, a cat.
No.
So are these cougars over here, correct?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't met them yet.
They look like cougars to me. They're saying that 70 is the new 30 because we're living longer. So when are women really reaching their sexual prime? When do you girls really... want it?
I don't think we ever reach it.
No.
We just keep striving.
I think
the bottom line is that cougars are a misnomer.
Do you hate the way our society is so focused on, the...
older women, younger men?
Younger women.
Oh, no, I don't. No. I have no problem with that.
No.
Because I'm proud of being an older woman.
So is having you here going to get me laid or not?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah?
You play your cards, right?